I have started from nothing, absolutely nothing. It's not even zero, it's like minus, because I was doing something else. There was a momentum to become an engineer, and suddenly I discover this thing that I really like, and I start doing it. But at the same time, as a kid, I also had many dreams, like common dreams. You know, I'll buy my own house and I'll buy this car, a luxury car. So these things were there. And now when I started following my dream, in the sense of changing my career, I started earning money to an extent that I could actually afford all these things. What happened that while I was doing my work, I also was realizing this fact that everything that I stayed with for so many years, for like 20 years of my life, thinking that one day I'll get this and then I'll arrive, I'll be successful. Those things just stayed with me for a few days. And I very quickly got used to owning those things, and there was no excitement left. So I was like, oh, this is not the way to go. But then the only way to go is to be myopic. So another goal, another goal, another goal. But it doesn't give you anything. The entire process will bore you until and unless you get something. And it will just hit you for like a few days and then again. So it's like 95% of boredom and 5% of excitement. But if you do something every day that excites you, you will get all those things. You'll get the spikes in between. But at the same time, you're enjoying the entire process. Failures. It's extremely important. I think I would value a massive failure more than a mediocre success. But having said that, that's not my intent, why I'll do something. But the most important thing is that the whole knowledge structure of education in our schools or anything, we are taught to be so careful. We are taught, oh, do not fail, you have to succeed. That's fine, you want to succeed, you please succeed. But being careful is the problem. You need to learn how not to be careful. You need to try different things. Only then, once in like 100 times or 200 times, you'll hit on something that's completely fresh. And that's gonna change everything for everybody. So it's extremely important to fail, because without failure, you cannot get something new or fresh. You will be a very good repetition of something else, if that makes you happy.